Champion. Good morning, everyone. You are welcome to today's video. I want to show us two leaves, two grass that we can use to relieve pains, pain release from our body. I'm not a medical doctor, and I'm not claiming to be one. These are the grass around us that we can use to help each other. This one, look at it very well. Look at it very well. This one is called cinder akuta, aka stubborn grass. Why this is called touch me not? We have two type of touch me not. We have the one with thorns. This is the smooth type. Touch me not. Because I've touched it, that's why the leaf has covered itself. The leaf I've already covered. Touch me not. The smooth one. That's why I can do it like this. That's why I have the confidence to do it like this. So these two grass, you uproot them. You uproot. Once you uproot it, you boil it, this quantity. You can boil this quantity with half a liter of water to boil this quantity. Boil it about 15 minutes. After boiling, you sieve. You wash it well because of sand and dirt. Look at the roots, full of sand. You have to wash it well. When I mean well. Wash it well. Wash it well because of the sand. You boil about 15 minutes, boil with half liter of water. After boiling, you sieve. After sieving, you drink warm, you drink it warm. You can make a large quantity. You can just double this, make a large quantity and put in the refrigerator. Whenever you want to drink, you just take 150 ml of it or 10 ml, either 10 ml or 150 ml of this boiled leaves. You just take it and drink in the morning. You can take before meal or after meal. Then in the evening, you do the same thing. Take it for about 2 weeks. Give a gap, break of 1 week. You continue again. But when the pain is gone, you can stop. But I want you to share this video with your loved ones and friends. You can save a soul by doing that. We should help each other. Thank you.